Hello, FS2. I hope you are doing well. I miss you so much. So, today we are going to read a new story. As you know, we have to eat healthy food and we have to eat a little bit by a little bit. We cannot fill my tummy with a lot of food. This is what happened with iguana. My iguana eats a lot of food. This is my iguana. My iguana eats everything. My iguana eats everything. My iguana eats my kite. My iguana eats my jeep. My iguana eats my ink, even the ink. My iguana eats all my food. My iguana is sick in a bit, so I have to call the doctor. I hope you enjoyed this story, and I hope to eat a little bit by a little bit, not too much, because we're gonna get sick. I hope you enjoyed this story, and I hope you are fine, and see you soon. Bye bye.